already.
Dude. It's good, homie.
Tired, man. Cinco de Mayo wore me out. Okay, I was a little drunk. A little bit of everything. And now we're back on road to do it again.
Yeah.
I'm 24 years old. I think it's time that I saw the world. And I hate it, yes, I hate the cold.
It's good to get out of that small car.
Anything down?
And I'm high as fuck.
See, I lived all over this country. You know, and I've done a lot of things, but this is going to be a whole nother level. Going to Barcelona. That's like
Barca, level, baby.
That's like level up.
Like that's crazy level.
Yeah. That's like holy shit level.
Ain't no Canadian casino, you know what I'm saying?
Like, I don't know. This is the real deal.
Y'all get a little taste of something to put us down on the plane.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, get a little tranquilizer.
See, the ladies are insane there, and they sure know how to use it. They don't abuse it, never gonna lose it. I can't refuse it. Well, I never been to England, but I kinda like the Beatles.
Where you go to bed, bro? Count me out today. Tired of sitting folded.
I know, right?
Crushed up. I know y'all tired of sitting crushed up. Y'all was the ones. I should be quiet.
So this is my boy right here that's facilitating this whole entire trip.
Yeah, I told you. This is the airline of the fatties. I ain't never seen so many fat asses in the airport.
Endeavors. Re-endeavoring endeavors.
It's good, homie.
What up, boy? We're in Zaragoza, walking up the brick road, the yellow brick road over here. A lot of cool scenery, you know. It's like a whole new world, right, compared to where we're from. I mean, it kind of reminds you of the city still, though. It's got a city feel to it, but it's got its own little twist, you know. And I think that's what makes it so different. Obviously the language, that's another factor. It's hard to hold a conversation.
It's a great trip, man. We about to hit the road, hit a few spots. You know what I mean? This is a part of the journey right here.
Hell yeah.
Back on road.
What's your favorite part so far?
Favorite part so far is obviously partying in Zaragoza. Like, that was lit. Got the first couple shows, 23rd, 24th. It's going to be crazy. So, you know, can't wait for that. Shout out to all my people in the States texting me. I'm going to get charged. I can't hit you back right now. My bad, but I see you, man. I see y'all.
Boss is on camera. Let's make sure we get that. There's gotta be some other.
Talk to those guys, be like, yo, can we film this, man?
Yeah.
I've never seen this shit.
Yeah, we should definitely do that. There's probably a bunch of shit we never did before that we could jump into.
Good drive.
That's what I was thinking. Run around this motherfucker, you'd be straight.
Damn, how long is it? 45 minutes.
44 is not as bad as 3.5. This definitely looks like a fucking foreign land over here. Fucking pet graveyard. I just feel different on the inside more than anything, like, you know, you just feel more like worldly, more cultured. I'm not saying you're gonna go back and you're gonna put your nose in the air and like, oh, I was in Spain and all that. Just you just feel more like a part of you is opened up. You know what I'm saying? The part that may never opened up because you didn't go somewhere else and didn't experience something that you know that you should have. So I just think this is just the beginning more than anything of what's to come. Yo, we about to get it crazy this weekend. I don't even know what's about to come to you, man. I wish you guys even had an understanding. It's about to get wild. I might jump in the crowd this weekend. I know I'm going to be fucking maybe spraying some water out. Something crazy is going to happen. Make sure you're there for it.
Tengo 7 novias en Colombia, par de gorditas, dos así de chiquitas, 3 modelos de revistas, tipas listas, melómanas, amantes de los cuartos, sexo adictas. Dile que en Chile me esperan jevas nuevas fumando el queso. No tengo tiempo para entrevistas. Vino un rapero y dijo, hey Juan, yo quiero ser como tú. Le dije, quítate esas metas de tu lista. Yo solo soy uno más, sobre la pista, al que cualquier jeva que esté bien buena lo conquista. Un negro con actitud y no como tú, así que búscate otra opción en la vida, pequeño artista.